where all four teams played against each other. So we had total 6 matches in the table. Russell Kema in the tournament round robin won all 3 matches.
Yes.
Abu Dhabi 2 matches. Ajman 1 and Jebel Unit in the back. Special thanks to Jebel Unit where we saw their full effort into each of the matches.
Yes.
I request Sarol to share a few words to all.
Yes, Sarol. Like Arun has said, I'm really happy to see this bubbling energy in all of you. I never knew that we have such refined and high level of sportsmanship in volleyball. Very good game, I would say. Very happy to see. Only after the next time onwards, you should have more crowd to cheer. So wonderful guys, wonderful game, and I think. We have to create much and more opportunities like this.
Thank you. So first, we'll go to the prize distribution ceremony. So first, we'll call up the runners-up, and then we'll have a photo, and then the winners team, then a photo, and then we all of us together have a photo here. That now we will go forward. So first, I invite the runners-up team.
பாருங்க போட்டோ யாராவது எடுங்க போட்டோ பக்ஸு போய் போட்டோ எடுங்க நான் வீடியோ எடுக்கிறேன் நீ
போட்டோ எடுங்க
அகில் பாய் சைடு வீடியோ
அகில் பாய் இந்த பக்கம் பாருங்க அகில் பாய்
சே ஹாய்
அங்கிட்டு போங்க
இல்ல போட்டோ இங்க எடுக்கிறோம்
Wait. Okay, one by one. Praise.
So first, Maksu bhai, photo edunga. Ye video odikittu.
Okay.
Ah.
So next, I'd like to call the winning team, the team which has also won all the 3 matches, including the finals, so all matches played, the only team which has won, the winning team, Russell Kema.
Oh! அப்படி எடுங்க கண்டினியூ
நல்லா கொஞ்சம் நெருக்கமா
ஜாவேத் நீங்க பாஸ் பண்ணுங்க
Yeah.
Yes.
Last time.
Cheer up. Oh, excellent. Good.